Gibbons, what day is it? What day is it, Dr. Gibbons?
It's prom day.
Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night. The chemical, the physical, kryptonite. Let's do the face and fade in light. Oh, we'll bond to get together, bond to get together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh. A backless dress and some beat-up sneaks. My discotheque, Juliet, teenage dream. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me.
Monday we come in here and we black out all the windows so no students can see what's going on inside the prom. The day after we black out all the windows, we start setting up tables and chairs, and then we start putting all the centerpieces on the tables with the tablecloths, and we decorate with lights and other things. And then we come in here and Blackwell has to set up all his stuff for the dance floor and for the DJ. And then on Friday, we normally come in here, we make sure everything's all together, make sure everything's all set up correctly, how Dr. Gibbons wants it, because, you know, Dr. Gibbons is very strict. And we gotta please her.
A junior, we had prom fleet out, and I walked out and was supposed to take the arm of my date and walk down the stairs, but he was so nervous that he took my arm like I was the male and he was the female, so we were both very embarrassed.
Crazy prom story. I
asked a girl to prom. I actually didn't even make it to prom, but I asked a girl to prom. Back in, prom was in May, I asked in November, and she thought that meant we were together. So I decided that this wasn't gonna work, so I told her, don't worry about it, let's not do prom. And she was younger, so she wasn't allowed to go unless she went with an upperclassman. So I went to prom, had a good time, woke up the next morning after prom, and somebody vandalized my car. Turns out it was her. She decided to wear her full prom dress, makeup, nails, she did everything. Showed up, vandalized my car, and then went to church that Sunday.
I'm just glad that I got to get here this year in time for the prom. I have seen Miss Cruz in the past do the shaky shaky out there. Even Mr. Fitz moved a little bit. This year I'm hoping to see Miss Burrows do the Dougie. Maybe? We'll see.
Alright, well, my senior prom, during the senior lead out, a guy in my grade asked his prom date to marry him, and I guess she felt peer pressured, and she said yes, but after prom and, you know, we went back to school, she broke up with him and never talked to him again, that I know of. So guys at prom, don't think it's a good idea to pop the big question.
That sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way, cause girl you're hotter than a Southern California day.
But this being your senior year, how do you feel about prom?
Well, it's my last prom, so I'm ready for it to go out with
me. Yes, please.
Because I didn't get to go last year, and this is my last year, so I'm really excited.
I'm excited because it's on my bucket list for me, Gage Franklin, and Prom Queen.
Need a little sweetness in my life. Yes, please. Won't you come and play?
How'd you ask your date to prom?
I went out in the parking lot with window paint, and I wrote, "Take this Panther to prom." I had an arrow pointing to me. It's in the Panther suit, and I had a tie on. And of course, as soon as I wrote it, it started raining, but it worked out, and she said yes.
Well,